such a low, such a good
then,
you what? You 8-5 you don't
wait,
know?
Wait, I'm not 8-5, don't anyhow, I'm 9-5 only.
Hi everybody, welcome to Eating Out, this is Felicia. Okay, so today, right, I don't feel like eating alone, lah, frankly speaking. I have been eating alone all this while. So I'm going to look for a partner to enjoy all the scrumptious food with me. So let's see who the lucky person in office is. Go! 就是你了. Hey, we wanna have lunch?
Huh?
Wanna have lunch?
Okay, okay. Where?
Downstairs.
Downstairs, got so many places. What are you talking about?
Just go downstairs with me, can already. Anyway, I'm going to treat you.
Free food, best food.
You're very realistic, eh? Like only free food then you want. Hey, can you help me hold the camera? Heavy.
Let's go.
Hey, Felicia, why your 楼下 take 30 minutes to travel one?
I say 楼下, right? I never say downstairs office 楼下.
Huh, then where?
Well,
you really can't.
Okay, let's go.
Okay.
Stop it,
what? Okay, this one, this one. This one, this one. Walao, we got so many things, must choke with tissue.
I'm going to order, you don't disturb
me. Okay, we go order, we go order.
Chop seat, you read here. Huh? Chop seat, okay. Lurou fan, salted egg chicken nasi lemak. Yeah, you this kind eat kaya butter and toast can already.
Yeah, I like kaya butter. Hey, don't want lah. Hey, the luncheon meat looks good. I want meat.
But low side, wow, they sell lurou fan. Very seldom you see lurou fan. Like, downstairs you don't see lurou fan. Right? You try lurou fan
now. Okay, try lurou fan.
Lurou fan. And then we try the ji chop, chicken chop for fan, ji chop for fan. Low side, wantan mee.
Okay, wantan mee.
So yeah?
Sounds good.
Okay, come.
You pay ah. Thank you ah, take care.
Do you think like this place is really like void deck, low side?
You are for you lor.
What?
For your age, huh? For your age kind of people.
How you know how old am I, sir?
I'm too young for this.
P. 1985, right? You.
What? 80? Whoa.
Hey.
Whoa.
Guys, y'all never see him behind the camera, right? He should just show his face for y'all to see. He just turn the camera for everyone. This is 1985, the Vietnam.
No.
Dude, this is a prop
cam. Cannot open one, yeah. Then. It's quite cool, but effort.
It's quite cool, right? Like as like if you can open then like inside you can find like some stuff inside, that'd be quite nice.
But then their order machine looks like the phone counter.
No, this one looks more like the phone card phone counter.
Phone card phone.
You use it for
now. Phone card phone.
The phone card last time my era, they got the phone card. Then when you call you put it in, then they will punch the hole behind.
Oh really? So cool.
Yeah, as in like you can see, so you buy a $2 phone card, right? Every call is like 10 cents, right? Then behind will punch.
For real?
Yeah.
Then
you what? You wait, 8-5 wait, you
wait,
don't know.
Wait, I'm not 8-5, don't anyhow, I'm 9-5 only.
Yeah, my era. How I eat my Thai hair, okay? This is like a ritual.
No, such a good thing.
Don't try to make me feel paiseh about myself. This is the way to the most of the time. Gang, so this one is the luncheon meat bread. See?
Hey, you turn the other side. Turn the other side.
No, that's the best.
Yeah, this side. Hey, you all see this one right, look like the forehead.
Right? It's Fan Wen Fang the forehead, okay? Fan Wen Fang. Hey, don't.
Hey, look like.
Don't take my forehead anymore.
Okay.
This is the there is a luncheon meat, pan fried luncheon meat and sunny side up egg. Okay, hopefully it will ooze out, okay? I don't know, but let me just bite. Ah, hola.
Wow, wow, wow.
Nothing, never drip. Actually, it tastes like a traditional luncheon meat bread, like nothing special, nothing, not a, like nothing to hoo-ha about. But it's just the most important thing is, like whenever you eat this kind of sunny side up egg, right, it has to, you know, bleed like that. The bread will be hard, but together the texture of the egg and the luncheon meat is just right.
Alright.
Move on to the more exciting stuff. This is the wantan mee. See the char siu, right? It's not the thin thin kind of char siu, not the cardboard char siu. There is fat and there's lean meat together, right? See or not? See, it's glossy, glossy. The sauce is just a like a dark sauce base. So there, it's not like those filled with gravy, filled with chili or ketchup kind. And I realized that down here never give chili. There's wantan soup. Inside got three wantan and then the wantan mian. So this is the lo xia wantan mian. You know the color, like no color like that, right? But the flavor is there. If you like something spicy, you probably want to check whether they have like la jiao to go with it or not. And very cute, El Dante. You try the char siu one.
Nice.
It's like it's a bit different.
So
it's
Gao Ji Lou Xia.
I take the big one for you.
So is it Lou Xia or Lou Sang?
Lou Sang. Right, there is the contrast in texture. So it's a bit gelatinous and then oily, and not say like just the meaty taste. So try.
You can see that, you can feel the distinct difference between the
fats and the
meat.
Yes, correct. Of course. Wantan mee, cannot forget about the wontons. This one is the wantan from the wantan mee soup. But it is very subtle and it's quite bland. So because the wantan mee, right, the mee itself is very savoury already. When you go together with the wantan and the wantan mee soup, it matches. So it's not too heavy lah. This one pass, this one lo shang. Wait, this one lo shang level 3. We give all according to a level. Lo shang level 5 should be the highest.
Kind of expected the plate to be like a chicken bowl, you know?
Oh yes, with the tea at the side from my house got.
That would be very, very apt.
Like this dish, right, what stands out the most? It's not the chicken cutlet, this one.
Oh, the cholesterol.
I like la, but now I'm trying to cut down. Now it's New Year 2021, new resolution to keep food. It will add an extra flavour to it. So inside this for fun, right, besides the pork lard, there's also braised mushrooms and the chicken cutlet and green vegetable. Oh, and there's taugeh also, okay, inside. This one is not the normal hor fun, eh. It's a bit more starchy. You know some hor fun is wet one, but this one is a lot more starchy. If you like braised mushroom, you should like this hor fun. Because the braised mushroom is very fragrant, very xiang. Let's try the chicken. Ooh, filled with the sauce, filled with the gravy. Still juicy and still crispy. Very acceptable. This is, should be lo sang, four. I like this more than the wantan mee. We try the lu rou fan one. Lo ba peng. Do you like to eat this? The mei cai?
Mei cai, nope, I always take it out.
Oh my god, I love mei cai. Shook. And it has to be a freaking big mouthful then.
Okay, so you know, stuff in your mouth.
My mouth not as big as my forehead. Yeah, it's not very nice. The lobak not so salty. I think they sort of tweak it to a bit of like a Singaporean kind of flavor. Because the lobak is not as salty. Some lobak they get very salty and very intense, right? Hey, I let you try. You want to try the mei cai, you want to try without the mei cai?
Try the mei cai ba.
Since they have the lava egg, right? We up the atas level lah with the egg yolk. Haha. So I would say this one is 4.5/5. Then the hor fun is 4. Because this one tastes more wholesome and it's like a nice hearty lunch option that you don't have to think. Like surely won't go wrong with a mixture of sour, salty, and rich eggy flavors. So if you don't know what to eat here, right, get the loba. Or if not, follow the recommendation. These two really is the best options. Wanna try now, Hui?
Yes.
Salivating already.
Hey, nice.
Right! The lava egg. You just eat the egg only. And it's one bite eh.
We only got like, so the basic drinks lor, coffee, tea, and then iced lemon tea, lime juice. So it's really a very, like you know, downstairs kopitiam concept, but in a very nice air-conditioned environment at Suntec City. So it's a bit more costly because you're paying for the nice ambience, you know, the aircon environment, the comfort. But the food is very tasty, very homely, yeah, I would say. So there's a variety of food, whether you want rice, whether you want noodles, whether you want bread, you can always find it at Lucia also.
I didn't know Suntec got so nice place to sit down and chill. Eh? It's like greenery. What do you think of Lucia?
It's your usual Lucia food.
Yes.
But not your usual Lucia price. But also not your usual Lucia quality.
It has a lot of very nice Instagrammable spots. Is the word Instagrammable still very used nowadays?
Actually, you can. Y'all, if y'all want to come, right, y'all can bring the checkers, you know, dum-dum.
Oh yeah.
Cause they got a table, can play dum. Although got a sticker peel out, but never mind, still can play.
You can just come down and eat anytime you want because they open at 8 o'clock. So if you're working around the area, no breakfast, they open at 8 o'clock, right? Go downstairs.
Go downstairs.
Yes. So how you like my downstairs, huh?
Wait, what? Your down? Your.
Goodbye. Thanks for watching it out. Bye.
Okay. Bye. See you next time.